Is your computer running slow? Do you sometimes want to bash your device with a hammer? A slow computer can be a very frustrating problem to deal with. You want to work fast and efficiently, but if you're not able to, you might feel like you're better off using a rock and chisel. Let's take a look inside the Lenovo headquarters, where one of our lead technicians will give you some insight on how to get your computer running faster.
Welcome. My name is Brandon.
Computer doctor.
Are you the kind of person that leaves your computer on 24 hours a day? If so, you should stop. Your computer is much like the human body in the sense that it too needs to decompress and shut down. How would you feel if you weren't able to go to sleep at night and just had to stay up in bed waiting for work the next day? You'd run slowly too. Do your computer a favor and power it down when you're finished working. It might seem fairly obvious, but the more programs you have open, the slower your computer will run. Make sure you don't have unnecessary browser tabs and programs open while you're working. Only run programs that are vital to your current task. You can open the Task Manager to check what programs or background processes are running on your computer. Not only will too many processes slow down your device, but if you're working on a laptop that is not plugged into power, they will also drain your battery. Plugging in the laptop can help it to run a little faster than it does running only on battery power. Also check to make sure that your antivirus software isn't running a scan in the background while you're working. Don't turn it off completely though. Having a virus will slow down your computer significantly. When your Windows system launches, some programs might open that you may not need to use immediately. Make sure you disable startup programs or close programs that are running in your system tray. You also need to make sure that your computer isn't overheating. Dust and dirt can slow down airflow in your computer, which will make it overheat. You need to make sure that your computer is always well ventilated. Your operating system will reduce the speed of the processor to compensate for this. Another factor that can affect your computer is aging. Over time, your computer will become much slower than newer ones. New hardware and software are released every year, and if your device is old, the updates might not be compatible. Each version of Windows has an end-of-life date. This means that if your computer is getting old and running a certain version of Windows, updates might not be continued for your version. Newer versions of Windows will have certain system compatibility requirements that your computer might not support. Don't forget to run Windows Update. These updates are there to make your computer perform better. If you don't run your updates, your computer won't be running at its full potential. Next, you will want to check your computer's system drive. When the system drive is almost full, your computer speed will be significantly slower. If you have files that you still need but don't use very often, you can move them to an external drive to free up some disk space.
Doctor, I need your help.
What is it this time?
Should I go with a vanilla or a chocolate milkshake?
Steve, you're lactose intolerant.
Good call. Strawberry.
If all else fails, resetting your computer to its factory settings will erase anything else that might be slowing your computer down. Only use this option as a last resort. Doing this will remove all files and programs that were installed, so back up anything important to an external drive before doing so. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.